Where am I? This place is new, familiar, but strange. Something still doesn't feel right. Could have sworn I've been here before. It's a party. Man, I must have got wasted or fell. Possibility I didn't remember. Hey, there's one of my good friends. Hey, Carlos! Carlos, what's up? Oh, man. You don't look so good. Hey, Carlos, I don't want no trouble, man. Carlos, no. No, Carlos.
Yo, Carlos. What's up, you? Yo, Carlos. Carlos, no.
Told approximately midnight Tuesday, jock from high school, Chad Beller, was killed by an unknown axe person. There's a lot of papers. The man was on a rush. Keep this for keepsake. Mine. midnight. Looks for the time, but your all still keepsakes for me. Gun can come in handy as well. Take that too. What's that? Oh shit. This is Pumpkin Magic's place. It's all connected. Got enough evidence that he took photos and we got the face of him. Most of the photos that you need. There's each and every one of them. Found a gun along the way, but I decided to ditch it. I really didn't need it, but here's the photographs. You can take them for safe keeps. Doesn't matter to me. That house we just explored, that's Pumpkin Master's place. The same motherfucker who almost killed us twice. But it doesn't matter now because I've sent out two detectives to go after the asshole. But, I heard he's dead, so seems like that ain't coming back any soon. That guy, Pumpkin Mask, has already killed up to maybe 8 victims so far. So, this bastard ain't dying anytime soon. So, he's already killed his best friend, he's already killed some other people, as well as a cop, 2 cops, I should add, as well as a detective, he's already headed for the next detective. If we ain't careful enough, we're next. Pumpkin Mask is a smooth asshole. He takes pictures of every victim before they die. Seems like we're the next. I'll let you guys figure it out on your own. I'm gonna catch this bastard once and for all.
This place feels familiar. She's thinking
John Hernandez. Poor bastard. What information do you have against him?
Whoa. He's a criminal. And I'm just here to protect you. Think about it like I'm in a war. You're special. Angel. Boys around you. You know, let you know. When there's been.
Maxwell's wife. I don't know what they call him. She died over John Hernandez, and then after the actor who four killed Pumpkin Massey killed detectives. My partner. I decided just to get wasted. Forget about it, but it seems like you're here to tell me what otherwise.
Especially waking up at 3 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 1 o'clock, and then